How to view hidden games on Steam. So let's just say you've hidden the game, and then as you try to find the game, you can't find it under here. So for example, I'm going to hide this game right here. I'm gonna click on it. I'm gonna manage and hide this game. And as you can see, if I select another game, this game won't be here anymore. Even if I go to the advanced filtering options, I couldn't find the game. What you need to do is remember the game name. So I've remembered the game name as Deltarune, and I'm going to type in the game name now. And as you can see, I haven't even typed in the full name, and I got this hidden bar that's closed. If I open it up, it's gonna appear here, and if I click it, there you go. There's the hidden game. And of course, this also works for multiple games. So let's say I want to hide this game as well. Manage, hide this game. So if I go up here again and type in Deltarune, it's going to appear in this hidden section with one on it, which means that there's only one game in this hidden bar with the name Deltarune in it. But when you click this, it's going to show you every single game that's hidden. And there you go. That's how to view hidden games on Steam. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And as always, see you in the next video.